Bruh, did y'all see the Dustin McGregor fight?
Strange and play with McGregor.
Oh, that leg's beat up, man. Dustin Poirier.
Oh, big left from Poirier. Now a right hand.
Oh, it's hurt.
He's got to go back.
Boy, Dustin wasn't playing. Boy, Dustin was about that business, boy.
Back to the count. Oh, big left and now a right
hurt, man.
Oh.
Boy, Dustin was a different person, boy. He was definitely a different person, boy. It wasn't like the last fight. McGregor thought he was just going to come in there and just straight swing. Oh, okay, okay. You think it's going to be easy, huh?
Lafayette, Louisiana! You're gone! Dustin!
No!
Are you kidding me right now?
McGregor, you get your ass beat back, boy. You got pushed in your shit the same way Bow Wow did when he was a lottery ticket. Don't believe me? Watch this. I ain't gonna say you got knocked the fuck out, but you did get caught with the TKO. I think you better let it go.
Let it go.
Look like another love TKO. Be okay, you got plenty of your shit though. Man, you should have took the $50 million from Jake Paul. At least you'd have got some more money. Speaking of Jake Paul, this is what he had to say.
Hey, got it. Hey, got it. I got $10,000 for you.
Not to mention his friend that popped out of nowhere and said,
cash money.
You trying to be the Floyd Mayweather of the game and got Molly Walk. Come on, it's over, McGregor. It's over. It's over, man. Just retire with your money and chill, man. It's over. It's over.
I'm not normal. I'm petty. Let's go.